understand the tour went very well in Australia.
Yeah, actually, it went great, but actually we encountered a few things that we had never encountered before. We had a riot at a record store where the kids smashed in the front windows.
Gosh.
And we were taken away by the police, and we never got to sign anything.
That must have been frightening.
It was fun
in a sense, but a few people got hurt and had to be hospitalized because they got cut by the glass. But we had never experienced anything like it before, so it was fun, but we're looking forward to a fun time here.
Mm. Now, what brings you back to New Zealand?
Our promoter. No, we enjoyed playing here 2 years ago, and the people here are very wonderful, to Stryper, and we wanted to come back and give them the new concert.
Mm-hmm. So we're back.
And the new album and the new tour is called In God We Trust.
Yes.
What made you choose that name?
Well, you know, in the States, in the money, it says In God We Trust. And we just thought that'd be a really cool way of reminding people in the States, hey, listen to what money says. Since it does talk, this is what it has to say. So, you know, Stryper's always been kind of a controversial band, and I really don't know why sometimes, but a lot of people think that what we sing about is just plainly for the money.
Mm-hmm.
So we wanted to remind people, you know, not to put your trust in money, because it's just a really unhappy way. It never really seems to be quite what it is when you think money is the answer to everything.
It's never lasting anyways.
Absolutely. Right, well, let's have a quick look at the first single to be released from the album, which is Always There For You, and we'll check out you guys on stage.
All right.
To you guys, I mean, MTV seems to be very influential in the States. How much time and preparation do you put into your videos?
Actually, there's a lot of preparation. It seems like there's more than even us as a band would even realize, with production crews and whatnot, and building of the stages and the whole thing.
Mm.
As far as the video goes, it's very important for the band. As far as getting out into the public eye and being seen, and the fans get to see what we look like, along with hearing the music. And
yeah.
Let's face it, this is the age of the video.
Right.
Where 10 years ago it wasn't, and now, you know, MTV in the States is an absolute. It's something you have to have, and I'm sure that's spreading everywhere. So it's a really important thing. So I believe every band realizes they've got to put out videos, and they've got to be as good as they can make them, because people want to see them.
Absolutely. Well, thanks very much for coming in today, and good luck with the show, and
well,
I'm sure it'll be great. And we'll take a look at the whole video, Always There For You, and after that, it's Danger Mouse.